If your planet of Jupiter is near the planet of Venus in a relationship with the man or the woman that you are in a relationship with, this is really good because the planet of Jupiter is about, positive attitude. And then, of course, the planet of Venus is about love, so this is really good. The only negativity is that maybe the two of you have so much, you're so happy together that other people are jealous of you. So this definitely shows a lot of happiness, and things are like funny together, laughing together and having a lot of inside jokes. There's a lot of happiness, and definitely your feelings. You feel that you can express your feelings. You have a positive, attitude, and you also feel comfortable when you are around each other. And I think that the two of you also do have like a real love, and you guys are really carry. It's not just like a physical attraction, but you guys really care for each other. And this is also a good placement for married couples. You guys are bringing in like a lot of money together. So when you're out and about and you're with your friends and you're, out, people like being around the two of you as a couple, and the two of you go for kind of the good life, like, five-star hotels and fancy restaurants and traveling the world and things like that. So this is a good placement because you guys have a lot of energy. You're very open and you're very giving toward each other. There's a lot of social activities, so you guys are big parts of the community. As a couple, you like travel, and there's a lot of different situations where you can learn it. There's a lot of different activities, and there's a lot of positive experiences. As a couple, you like to take risks, and there is a lot of variety in what your hobbies are.